The drugs which are used to lower the body temperature to normal in high fevers are called antipyretics drugs. Common examples of antipyretics drugs are paracetamol, phenacetin, etc. The drugs which bring about the loss of sensation for certain period of time are called anesthetics drugs. Common examples of anesthetics drugs are chloroform, procaine, etc.